Hi guys, I'm gonna update you guys about one thing, coronavirus. Now that we have coronavirus in so many countries, the threat of the pandemic has become very real. More than 111,000 cases of coronavirus infection and nearly 4,000 deaths have been recorded so far globally. We know that uncertain times can cause stress and anxiety. But keep calm, guys. I'm gonna give you 5 steps with what you can do to prepare your family in case COVID-19 spreads in your community. Step 1. Find local information. Know where to find local information on COVID-19 and local trends of COVID-19 cases. Step 2. Know the signs and the symptoms. Stay home when you are sick. Call your healthcare provider's office in advance of a visit. Limit movement in the community. Limit visitors. The following symptoms may appear 2-40 days after exposure: fever, cough, shortness of breath. Step 3. Protect yourself and family. Implement steps to prevent illness. Example: stay home when sick, hand washing, clean frequently touched surfaces daily. Step 4. Create a household plan. Consider 2-week supply. Nu cum ați făcut în Kaufland, frate. Established ways to communicate with others. Establish plans to telework. Step 5. Stay informed about emergency plans. Know about emergency operation plans for schools, workplaces, for household members. Thanks for watching, guys. If you find this video helpful, give a like, share, subscribe. Leave a comment below. I really want to know your thoughts about this video. Now, if you have some time and want to check some more of my videos, you can check right here the tutorial of how to wash your hands. And my latest video about Dolce & Gabbana, the one. Guys, that was it. We will check with you soon. Take care of yourself and each other. Cheers.